awesome vehicles. It's the future. Opener is in the personal aerial vehicle business, and we're building an aircraft called Blackfly, and this is our version 3 production vehicle that's designed for the general public to operate.
We're going to be selling it as a recreational aircraft in part 103 in the beginning, and we think there's a whole lot that people can do with it. It's controlled through differential thrust of 8 different propulsion systems. Uses batteries, lithium polymer batteries, for that control, and it's an ultralight, so you don't need a pilot's license to fly it.
The system is set up so that the first 3 meters takeoff are automated, and the last 2 meters are automated as well. So you do perfect takeoffs and perfect landings.
The actual training program for operators only takes a couple of days. It's really understanding the components of the aircraft, understanding what Part 103 means and what the regulations and requirements around Part 103 entail, and then also hopping into the simulator and understanding the flight dynamics of the aircraft.
We did a number of prep flights before we came to Osh, and the first thing that we had to do when we arrived here was to do demonstration flights in the air show. An absolutely unbelievable experience. You have complete command of three-dimensional space.
It's just so fun. Just pitch forward, move with the aircraft, pitch back and enter into hover controller, turn around on a dime and come right back. It's just like dancing in the sky. So it's really exceptional. And then also to see the innovative technology that other companies are coming up with. There's more and more electric vehicles in the different types of spaces, from the rotorcraft to ultralights to the urban air mobility. So it's really exciting to see it year after year.
Volocopter was founded in 2010 with intention to revolutionize electric flight in cities. So we are bringing air taxis and cargo drones to the city centers all over the world. And we're doing that with our eVTOL technology. So all Volocopters are electrical vertical takeoff and landing vehicles.
I was flying airplanes before, I was flying helicopters before, but this one is a completely different thing to fly. So I actually have one single stick where I control all the axes, and it's, as you probably can imagine, it's a fly-by-wire system, so I don't have any direct access to control surfaces or something like this. It's all controlled by the computer.
All you do really is just tell the direction which the vehicle should go for. In the next instance, obviously we're also working towards removing the pilot out of the vehicle, and then the passenger, and then you have freed up the additional seat, so you have a two-seater then, actually is being brought automatically to his destination. Volocopter is not intending to sell these vehicles to private individuals. We want to operate professionally operated fleets of these vehicles in the cities so that you can summon a ride in the Volocopter upon your demand. It's extremely quiet, extremely vibration-free, very convenient to sit in and get in. We want to make sure that we have all the entertainment and connectivity solutions that you would expect from a modern transportation vehicle today. And overall, in the customer experience, you're going to open up your app, have a transportation need, and we are working hard to make sure that Volocopter is your preferred option as often as possible.
It's something really new. It's really a new chapter in aviation history.
The level of interest that we're getting from the people for our vehicles, for our services going forward is tremendous. And you know, we can't wait to continue to be more present in the US going forward. And we think this is a great starting point.